Echo, show the Arlo front door.
Okay.
There you go. Hey, what's going on, guys? In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to connect your smart devices to the Amazon environment. So stay tuned. So quite a few of you have been asking for this video. Once you do it for the first time, you will see how easy it is to set up. Next, I'll be doing one on the Google Home Assist, connecting that. So if you are a Google user, I will link that right above for you guys to check out. But there's gonna be two steps to this process. The first one that we're gonna do is that we are going to connect our Amazon account to the account that we want to do. In this one, we're gonna be using Arlo as the example. The second step is that I'm going to show you guys how to connect your Echo Dot here to the Fire TV stick. So that way those two will communicate with each other. So let's get started with step one. All right, so we're gonna start by opening up our Amazon app. We can see here in the top left corner is the three dashes. We're gonna hit that to bring up our menu options. Down here in the middle, it says skills and games. So let's click on the skills and games. We've got Discover up here, but we're going to select up at the top tabs on the far right-hand side, the Your Skills. So these are all the skills that we have. We can go through and see what those are. Now, a lot of these are for videos I've already made, like Wise, actually I'm working on that one. Got the Yiffy, LaVue, Smart Things. Up in the top right corner, we have the search option. And in here, we're gonna type in Arlo. See at the top one right here. So we're gonna select that, click on Enable. And then we're gonna enter in our information to link our Arlo account with Amazon so the two can communicate with each other. All right, now that we have our accounts linked up, we can go ahead and click on Done there. Next window pop up should say Discovering Devices. So we're gonna hit Discovering Devices at the bottom. You can see that the Echo down here is spinning around and it's gonna start discovering any devices that are available on your network. It found three devices, which are my three cameras. We're gonna go ahead and say Choose Devices. So here are the cameras. These are the names that I named them within my app. In my Amazon app, I'm actually gonna rename these guys because I need to specify that these are the Arlo cameras and not the other cameras that I have that I'm testing around the house. We're gonna say choose a group. I like to put these into groups because that way, if you're in a certain room and that they're in that group, it knows which ones to control. So if I were to talk to my dot right here and I would say turn off the lights, it wouldn't know which lights in my house to do unless it was in a group. So say if I have this in my bedroom and I say turn off the lights, since it is grouped in my master bedroom with my master bedroom lights, it knows to turn off the master bedroom lights instead of me having to specify that. So that's just a nice feature to have. So which this one that we picked, I think this was the front door if I remember. So let's go ahead and click on the front yard. So add to group and continue. Okay, so at the very top, we can scroll over. I'm gonna select all devices. I'm going to see the new devices. But if we scroll down, we can see that the three new cameras were added. So we've got backyard, front door, and Pro 2. I'm gonna add Arlo in front of these so I can just specify them easier if I'm in a different room. So let me rename those. All right, now that we have the three of those renamed, we can see that we've got them renamed as Arlos. So the cameras are now connected. You can see all the different ones that I have here. We've got the Yiffy cams and LifeX and Wyze down here at the bottom. But we're gonna be focusing on Arlo in this video. Next step, what we need to do is I need to connect this dot to the Fire TV stick. So what we're gonna do is at the very bottom left corner where it says home, we're gonna hit home. We're gonna go top left corner back to settings, and we're going to go to settings down here at the bottom, right there in the middle, TV and video. So we're gonna select that. We're gonna hit Fire TV, and we're gonna also tap on manage devices. So this is gonna allow us to connect or link devices with each other. So Fire TV stick. So I've unlinked that one. What we're gonna do is we're gonna say link another device. We are going to do the Fire TV stick, and we are gonna connect that to, we're gonna say Avery's bedroom, because that's the one I've got in front of me right now, because I stole that from her. Click on link devices, and we can see down here that the Fire TV stick is linked to this device right here. But let's test it out now. So if we take a look at what we have, we've got the Arlo backyard, Arlo front door, and Arlo Pro 2. So let's take a look at the Arlo front door. Echo, show me the Arlo front door.
Okay.
And there it is. So we got the Arlo front door right there. Echo, show me the Arlo backyard.
Okay.
And there we go. There's the backyard that we see right here. So obviously this is on a monitor that I have behind me, but you can hook this up to any TV. This also works with the Echo Show, the Fire TV Cue, which I have hooked up to the main TV right there. But that is pretty much it. Super simple to do. In this demo, we use the Arlo, but you can use these with any camera that has the skill there or anything that you buy that says that it works with the Alexa app. Anyway, I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If so, give it a thumbs up. Let me know that you liked it. As always, don't forget to subscribe for more content like this, and I'll see you guys in the next one.